Well, this is less than helpful.
What is it?
The Life and Times of T.J. Daniels.
How did you get that so quick? I didn't think he had a record.
He doesn't. Castillo coughed this thing up. Seems Kelly had him tracked down when he was pitching Woo to Sophia.
Pitching Woo?
Pitching Woo. It's what you and I do, Peach Blossom.
What's it called?
Honey.
What?
This is interesting, but I don't think it's going to build a case.
Oh, maybe I can help you.
Please, please. Don't help.
Well, you're trying to nail TJ, aren't you? Maybe I can do a little undercover work.
Honey, thank you, but no thank you.
But, Keith, at least I'm offering something. Where does this leave us?
I don't know. I just don't know. It's a good question. I don't...
Well, do you think that Pamela is trying to frame TJ?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
Are you planning to let Jeffrey out?
You said that, I didn't.
So I don't care who said it. The point is, just call Pamela. Tell her to bring over the cash now. I want to get the money before the store's closed.
You kidding me? A man's life is hanging in the balance. And you're worried about going shopping?
Keith, just let Jeffrey go, please. Do it now.
Oh, Pamela, where are you going in such a hurry? How is the rush?
You should let go of me.
I'll let go of you and let me know what's going on while you were in Kelly's room.
Well, she is my daughter-in-law.
Pamela, you're talking to your old business partner, huh? Maybe also be a witness to the prosecution? You're not stupid enough to try to go back in there and finish off the job, are you?
You know, your theory about who tried to kill Kelly is really laughable, TJ.
Is it really laughable that your son Jeffrey goes to jail for a crime you committed?
Oh, he's not going to be there long. The guilty party is going to be right where they belong, I promise.
Now, is that going to happen, huh? Are you going to confess? Because if you don't, I'm going to give you in.
You know, you're not in any kind of position to threaten me, TJ. How would you like that embezzlement charge just splattered all over the front pages of every newspaper in this town?
Hey, Pamela, let me tell you something. I go down. You go down with me.
Oh, I wouldn't be too sure of that, are you?